It's a lot funner when you get that one try hard. Nice. Oh, they grabbed that fucking... Damn. Damn it.
Oh, shit, I missed it. Fucking bastard.
Oh my god, that's a wide open net. Oh, you lucky bitch. They seem a lot more wholesome than the other people we played against. Damn, you almost flew back into the fucking camera.
I'm working on it.
Wow.
Jesus. You see that Flyboy shit on TikTok?
Flyboy?
Yeah, it's a Flyboy 2v2 tournament.
No, I guess not.
So this dude started a 2v2 tournament thing. It's Don Charlie is his thing. He started a 2v2 tourney, and it's all privately funded. You have to be champ rank to fucking enter it, and it generates you. He enters everybody that enters into a AI thing, and it generates your teams.
That's cool.
Yeah, and he hosts. He's finishing. It's a $5,000 cash prize tournament right now. And the end of a season for season 3 is tomorrow for $5,000. And then he's going to announce season 4 of it. And he's trying to get that one to a $10,000 cash prize.
And that'll probably be all fucking grand champ.
No, there's SSL players. Wavy. He's going to be... he's on a Hey Bros org. And he's in RLCS. He's in it.
Huh.
Yeah, it literally, it's champ players and up, basically.
Oh, champ and up. I thought you meant it was just champ players.
No, champ and up.
Suck to be a champ player.
I missed it.
Yeah, this dude, of course, he's floating back here and fucking...
I mean, not really. It's all AI-generated teams. So, like, you enter it, and then you have a qualifying one, and then he does a, like, tournament. So, like, you have to qualify, obviously.
I mean, that's kind of cool. Oh, he broke me.
But, yeah.
What it would be like to fucking be able to fucking find a game to play and win money off of it.
You can win money playing this.
Yeah, okay. You.
You can too.
Oh, bullshit.
There's a website called repeat.gg. You enter tournaments, all you gotta do is play ranked games.
What is happening? No.
If that would have carried all the way in front of then I would have laughed.
It was working on it. Aw. Oh, pass it to me, bro. Aw. Nice.
But,
I don't know where the fuck I got boosted. That didn't happen.
It's repeat.gg. And you just enter, you can enter as many tournaments as you possibly want, whether it's ranked ones, ranked twos, ranked threes, and they have some for certain divisions. So you would enter like a plat one, and then you just play rank, and it generates you, it gives you a certain amount of points for like goals scored, MVP, win, saves, assist, and it only takes your top like best three games.
Does it go off the tournament. Of your, like, rank in-game?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I bet there's a lot of people that create scuff accounts to just go make money on that shit.
Well, I'm sure they do, but it doesn't just pay, like, the winner. Like, I've made money off of it, and I've, like, one tournament I finished second in, and I won, like, $5 off of it.
That's gay.
Another one... Well, I mean, yeah, it's you're not winning like a lot of money because it says like so it'll say like prize pool is $1,000, but every single position gets paid out to a certain amount.
And second place got $5.
And that one, yeah, but it was only like a $500 tournament or some shit.
And second place got $5. That's retarded.
Yeah, because it takes $200 and divides it into nice kickoff.
Oh yeah, that was me, wasn't it? Yeah.
It takes that $500 or whatever and splits that entire $500 up. So say you finish 250th, you might only get like 1 cent.
Oh, that's retarded. Just
I mean, I'm not saying you're going to win a shitload of money, but you can still win money.
Nah, I need Zen money.
I'm not going to tell you you're going to win fucking... Okay, well, you're not going to win Zen money unless you go win Worlds and a couple of regionals and get signed to a pro fucking org.
Yeah, that's a long way off.
That's never gonna happen for you.
Yeah, that's a long way off. That's a few light years away.
Fuck.
Oh. We were supposed to high five right there. Oh, fucking thing bounced over me.
Oh, we missed.
Take your boost.
But yeah, that's what me and Dawson's on. That's why we take rank more serious. Shoot it.
Bam. Fucking kamikaze in here. Top.
Oh, I thought it was actually going to go for a minute.
I was trying to call it as soon as I could see what was happening.
Shoot that.
That was on the wrong side of me.
Shoot that one. Straight down. Literally, it's gonna be a 50 on the fucking goal line. Just shoot the motherfucker. But yeah, that's why me and Dawson take rank a little more serious. Because we'll go in that and we'll just enter random shit, like random tournaments, because you can enter as many as you want.
Nice.
Thanks.
And I popped it right up over goal line. Oh, it didn't catch the corner. $0.01. That's so...
I only entered like two tournaments and I fucking won... I think I had like $30 or some shit.
Oh, no. Yeah. Listen, if that would have went in, that's 100% my fault because I scuffed that fucking
ball. Yeah, whether my extra hit fucking caused it to go in or not.
Oh.
God damn it.
Excuse me, buddy.
Did you pick what the fuck you gonna do?
Oh, fuck you, dude. Yeah, I took your boost. What are you gonna do about that? Bang it to the other side. Oh, shit.
No, I didn't quite get the bang to the other side.
I missed the fucking boost. Twice now. Oh,
I was playing with Grace, and we almost had some nasty pass plays.
Well, that's what we ought to be doing. Just fucking around, hitting some pass plays.
I have no boost, so. Solid. It's a great place for it to go. And I have no boost.
Yeah, that was... Hey, I have no boost. Let me put it in front of the net for you.
Oh my titties. Bang. Great. Bang.
Oh, I didn't get the double. Oh. Just put that back over here.
You bastard.
No. Not quite gonna get it, buddy.
Quit fucking trying so hard, kid. Oh, I thought I was gonna get him.
Oh, got a piece of it. He didn't. He had to have gone all the way to our fucking end right there.
Shoot it. Oh my god, you couldn't even fucking hit it in the air.
I was too far away. I didn't even know if I had enough boost to get to it.
You just had to hit it with the nose of your car, not the fucking top.
I was far enough away I had to dodge into it, so I was just hoping that my boost could get me there, and it didn't.
Oh. Yeah, no, I got money on my repeat.gg account that I still have yet to pull out. And if I could do the sponsored stream, no, it's like $30. I've only entered like 2 tournaments.
And you won one of them, you said?
No, I got 2nd in the one. Go. Ah, it's off.
Okay, car, come on.
Oh, what are you doing?
I was gonna smoke that bitch and then you bumped it.
Why don't you focus on hitting a ball instead of me?
I was, but you
didn't
even like,
smoke it. I tapped it out in front of the net and you fucking drilled me.
I know, but I was coming.
You was gonna hit it off the post if I didn't hit it out. You fucking bald ass.
Bald.
Get off of my dick, kid.
Take this boost real quick. Oh. Oh, that dude just spawned literally under the ball. That was kind of creepy.
Oh, what are you doing, son?
He was gonna go up over you, so I went up over you.
I didn't give a shit if he went over
me. I wasn't on ball cam. I wasn't
ready. Get on fucking ball cam, you bald ass.
Yeah, I wasn't ready. Wow.
Oh, I missed him.
There you go. Oh, he took the boost. Oh, and you took that one, you fuck.
I didn't.
Nice.
Oh my god. Please leave. Leave the game. Leave the game. Uninstall. Uninstall.
That was both of them.
Oh my god. I faked them both the first time. I faked one and then you faked the other.
I gotta clip that shit. Holy fuck, that was so fucking funny. Oh. Oh my god. Is that just in? Nice. Oh,
I was making sure
dude.
It went in. That was fucking priceless.
I'm glad I know how to clip shit.
Oh, that might have goodness. Just cornered off the post and went out if I didn't hit that again.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, boy, do you know how pissed those kids are?
Do you know how funny that truly was?
Oh my god.
I literally fucking hit it off the post. Imagine.
Imagine if you didn't post hit everything, yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'd be making a lot of fucking goals. I'd probably have an extra, like, 700 goals.
Look at that pass.
Look at that, right to the post. I'm fucking good.
Oh, he demoed me.
The fucking kid.
Gifted scrub.
Oh, I wish. Oh, scrub. It didn't catch it in the fucking replay. That's funny.
I'm going to save that replay to this account for so you can have my point of view, too.
I don't know if it will or if it'll just be on your PlayStation, though.
Not on the PlayStation, retard.
Oh, well, I don't know how you save it to the... Oh, to the
wait. It saves it on the fucking account. Whenever you load back into the account, you just go to fucking replays. It'll save it on my computer as well, yes.
So you just click or L3.
Save replay, yes, I know.
And it saves the whole game?
Yeah.
Alright, I saved it. I saved my point of view on that, too.
I saved it as fakes.
Oh, no, so did I!
It's two different accounts, retard.
I saved it as fakes, though. F-A-K-E-S. But that's funny. That's actually wild that we just did that.
That was comical.
We need more of that, because that was funny.
I actually never seen that happen, to be honest with you. Like, I've faked a kid, don't get me wrong, but I've never been able to do it like that cleanly.
Both of us did it. It was fucking amazing. That's just in. Nice.
I don't think I was going to be able to get there. Fuck, I was on the other end trying to get boost still. When you hit this, I was still on the other end.
Oh, shit. Damn. That's almost a 90 degree angle there.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, too high. Too high, too fast. Nice shot. God, I wish that shit would happen more often. Did that just end? Okay.
The fuck? Did he go for a delayed kickoff? Because he went.
Oh, he tried his flip.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Just what the fuck are we... What are these fucking lobbies right now?
I don't know. It's kind of nice, though. Wow. Bing bong. Fuck your life up. I went off of both of them.
Oh, shit.
4 goals in 30 seconds. That's impressive. That's in.
Damn, I thought he was going to try to hit it up, and he didn't. Okay. Oh, good lord. No, don't take my boost. Nice. He's all sweaty. No, we just hit the ball. We just hit the ball and kick off. That's what I'm going to type, so you're on your own.
No, Jesus Christ. Ain't nothing fucking sweaty, homie. You both have a higher fucking cash MMR. Where is that kid going?
I didn't get to see it.
He just fucking left. Like, fuck it. He's like, yeah, you got it.
They've completely given up. 100%.
Yep, they left. One big kid. The OG, the kid, 15 kid. Oh, there it is.
Attic Annie. That's an awkward name. He's hitting it, Anne Frank. At least that's what I take it as. I wonder if somebody has their name on here is Anne Frank.
Yeah, I've seen it before.
Have you really? Out of all the people you've actually ran across it? That's wild.
Yeah, they've crossed somebody with a kind of it. Yeah, I mean, multiple people have multiple different kinds of names.
Missed the wall. Thank you, buddy.
I got it, coach.
He just teased it
oh,
up.
Oh shit, he's there.
Nice. Bro, what is with these people not hitting kickoffs? I wonder if they're just trying different kickoff types and maybe that's why, but Oh, I didn't get up high enough. You looked like you were in a little bit of distress. Oh, nice flick, but you still hit it in.
I was trying to fucking demo him so you could score a wide open net. And he fucking flipped over me. Because he fucked up his fucking hat flip. His fucking wheel caught himself and flipped it over me.
Nice touch.
Jesus.
Yeah, I kind of pinched
Jesus.
It. I'm just gonna. No, I'm not. Apparently. Nice. Thank you, buddy.
Oh,
we just get a high five?
No, because you gotta do something after the fact. You gotta boost, not just float. Whether you boost or move your car, you gotta do something.
That wasn't even time for me to get a chance to do that.
Move the fucking joystick.
That happened so fast. Oh, you lucky bitch.
I just popped that right to him. Yeah, bang it off the wall. Shoot it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's funny.
And they leave.
What was in one kid's casual MMR?
1040-something. Theirs is 1146 and 881.
Yeah, that's funny. I wonder if the Hmong kids know that they just got clipped.
Oh, 100%.
You think so?
Oh, 100%.
I would have just left after that.
Same.
I'd have just been like, all right.
Oh, wow. He fucking pre-flipped fucking 50 that.
Oh, go. Fuck.
I was about to pinch that bitch.
That's off. Oh, now it's way off. Oh, how did he flip me up? Oh, shit.
Buddy's nice. Trying way too hard.
Nice.
And not hitting the ball. Chill the fuck out, bud. SSG my ass.
Nice. Come here, buddy. Oh, you are so lucky.
Oh, you fucker.
I didn't know that you won that.
Well, yeah, no shit. I just boomed his ass from behind. Shoot it. Well, good touch.
No, he's just kidding.
What are we playing against right now?
I have no idea. I have no idea. What was that? It's all right, though, because, I mean, we had our few sweats back at the beginning.
Fuck, I missed it. He fucked it.
I didn't expect them both to miss that. Like that. What? I guess I caught that with the back of the car. Nice.
Would you get out of the way? Fuck, you're just stopping, spectating in the way. Look. Get the fuck out of the way. Jesus.
Oh, man.
This is the type of games you need to learn how to get better, and you just don't.
How does that go? How does that not go in? Look at that. It was on track and then it curved off and hit the fucking wall.
Because of the spin of the ball. Watch the spin of the ball when it's in flying.
When it's in flying?
When it's flying.
I know what you meant.
I just hit my fucking Alto. That's why.
Did he just... Was that him?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Nice. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Get out of here. What the fuck is this game, bro? Like, it needs to give me that. He thought he was gonna break you there. Oh. Fucker did that. Okay, this ball is like going through my car or some shit, because Oh, that would have been nice. Damn, I missed the fucking boost again. Oh, he teed it up. Oh! Fuckers. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, he swerved around. Smart. Smarter than I gave him credit for there.
You're an idiot.
I didn't mean to fucking flip the way I did.
You are awful. Ball bounces right to you.
It was supposed to flip backwards and it flipped sideways. What the fuck is this dude doing for a kickoff? You bully that shit in there?
Mm-hmm.
Is fucking meanie. Oh, no.
No, because he's trying to fucking free flip my fucking speed flip so he can win the kickoff. And so I missed it.
Wow. That's just in. Oh my god. What the fuck? Was that on purpose though? I mean, he did that shit on purpose.
Oh, I'm sure he did.
Yeah. They better leave. Never mind, they're gonna fucking ready up and we're gonna play them again. They want the fucking smoke again. Unless their big brother's got the fucking controllers. Oh, I didn't mean to jump. Oh, well, they probably fucking made it.
Oh my god, if you could hit the ball, it'd be amazing.
He says, wow. Wow, this. Oh, it didn't fucking... Why is it not flipping backwards?
Right. Hit it right.
I have no boost. I'm trying to get there. I didn't fucking even get a pad that whole time. That was retarded. That's N. Is it?
No, it's not.
Now it is. It's getting predictable out here. I think I hit that off of him. Ready for your second touch.
Where are you going? You ball chasing Betty.
Well, I'm kind of confused at how this kid can aerial all of a sudden. So I was paying attention to that more than I was anything.
You fucking ball chasing Betty.
Thank you, buddy.
Fucking bitch. You're gonna challenge me 24/7.
Thank you. Hit it straight that time. That's not in. Oh, you fucking bitch.
That was such a powerful touch by you.
It really was.
You hit it harder back at our own net.
Yeah, it fucking got in line.
Jesus.
Ah, my ear itches.
Jesus fuck. Bang it.
They don't hit it. Damn.
Holy fuck.
Where is he going? Oh, he's got the boost. Oh, I just landed on him. No. Is it going in? Oh, shit. Oh! Damn it! He fucking demoed me.
Alright, I'm going to bed.
You're going to bed?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
These fucking kids are awful. All right, I'll see
you. Yep, see ya. Good Lord.